about your situation. I was in San Francisco, stuck on vacation. Is it true? You came out the closet.
True?
I ain't gonna knock you, man. Matter of fact, I'm gonna applaud it. Now you and Frank Ocean can share a bottle of lotion.
Damn.
Get in a hot tub and make a love potion. I was on the internet like, what the fuck? Tyler, the Creator, talking about Eminem album. Marshall said, let him live, man. He only a kid. Fuck that. Fly to California, find out where he live. I admit, I've been wanting to dish you for a while. Ever since, you stole my whole fucking style. I Royce tapped you. I'm about to smack you, kidnap you, and let King Gordy get at you. It's Lars, bitch. I got bars, bitch. Trust me, you don't wanna start shit. The rest of the world thought y'all was better than us. Bitch, we D12. Ain't nobody better than us. We'll hook with y'all niggas. We write the book on y'all niggas. Promoters, promoters. Don't book us with y'all niggas. Hold on. That bitch got a fat ass. Shit.
Damn. Hey, mama, you working? She got a fat ass. Look at that bitch.
Shit, Tyler ain't looking. Put him in the frying pan. Get back to cooking. Or should I say balls? He ain't got no balls.
No.
White t-shirt and some leopard skin drawers. First video, this nigga was eating a roach.
Yep.
Nowadays, he got other shit down his throat. The fans gonna say, Bizarre, he's only better. Tyler's sick, but Bizarre's a little sicker. Fuck what he say, this nigga's gay. Hit his dyke DJ with an instant replay. Tie your ass up and feed your noodles. Since you sucking dick, get some head to my poodle. I mean, this nigga's like Vin Rain and Pulp Fiction. Apple in his mouth, he got a sexy bitch.